According to the World Bank officials, the Ugandan government will have to finance any roadworks that will not be complete by December 31st. The officials made the revelation while inspecting the roads being worked on by Multiplex Construction Limited and Chongqing International Construction Corporation.
Yes, that's why they have those channels there in front of all these houses.
So where is that soil ending? Yes, it will go in the channel, but where will it end?
The roads that are being worked on include Major Victor Buana, Galt Road, Stanley Road, Lower Circular Road, Mosque Road, and Chamgorani Roads at a sum of 38 billion shillings.
We have achieved successes and we have encountered also some challenges. And learning is a process. It cannot come and say at this particular time, but
the World Bank Urban Development Specialist and a co-task team leader asked the contractors to ensure that they dedicate their efforts to complete works in 2 months before winding up the program.
Some of the contractor promises that by mid of November you can substantially complete the work, but we don't see that in reality. So we need you to put all of your efforts, human resource, equipment and everything just to get everything substantially complete, if not by end of November, then had to be in end of December.
According to Heyon, officials cannot guarantee extension of this program after January 4th, 2024.
Because there are lots of discussion between the World Bank and the government of Uganda, and also we have to admit that the USMID program has been for 31 years, and the AF is already more than 10 years already, and you know.
Officials from the Ministry of Lands, Housing and Urban Development raised concerns on the stalled road works.
This city is supposed to be green, Madam Mayor. Why is it not green? Where are the trees? Where is the environment officer?
However, some of these trees usually get attacks by the termites, others are destroyed, but we continuously replace those that are damaged and those that are dry.
Moses Bosa, the director of Multiplex Construction Limited, explains why the project has stalled and promised to fast-track the remaining works.
We are specifically delayed by lack of designs. We came to this site when there were no designs ready. So we couldn't start the work for a year. Government was trying to prepare the designs.
Uganda's support to municipality infrastructure development is a project funded by the World Bank under the Ministry of Lands, Housing and Urban Development, which started in 2013 with the first phase costing $160 million. And so far, Mbarara City has received 93 billion shillings, which has improved the road network in the city. Story compiled by Adolf Ayoreka for the news in Mbarara City.